I want to bring an update on Suncoast and where we are with regards to reopening our normal community. I'm so grateful that we have the online capacity that we have. And we're a strong online church, and for us to make this transition online has been a little easier maybe than others, but still difficult for those of you who want to come in and see everyone and hug and shake hands and all those kinds of things. And people ask me the number one question, when are we going to reopen? And let me just be as honest as I can, I don't know. We have meetings about this, we discuss it, we're looking at what other churches are doing, we're listening to what the governor says in the state and the local community. We're trying to open when it's prudently possible, but we want to be safe. We don't want someone to come here and experience a sickness, and we also don't want people to come here and just feel like, wow, that's just not the same. So here's what I want to suggest. Be patient with us. We're trying to make it as soon as we possibly can because we really want to bring everyone back, but we have to wait until it's done safely. So I'll give you more updates as we go along, but the update today is we don't know. I don't want to tell you the 6th of June and it be the 6th of July. It's better for me to just wait. If you have any questions, call the office. We'll give you an update over the phone. We can do that. Thanks.